Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 35 of my Dark Souls 2 Let's Play, the game in which memories are very painful. Physically painful. I died 3 times. They are that painful. But, you know, hey, with any luck, 4th time's the charm. Maybe. Benny, buddy. Oh. Oh, Benny, what are you doing? Benny, you maybe wanna... I was gonna say come back here, but... Uh-oh. How did he survive that? Sorry, dude. Sorry, just getting excruciatingly close is the only thing I can think of. Somehow it's working. Ow. Ow. Oh my god, he survived. I survived! That's way more important. Ow. Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here! Another swig. Because you know what? I've earned it. Okay. That's that. Before I take off, there are 2 more things I need to take care of. They're supposed to net me trophies for doing this. Yeah, so I already got my gesture maestro trophy because of Drummond, who is in this particular memory. Supposed to talk to him again so I can get his helmet, which I don't really understand why it couldn't be with the rest of his gear. On the other hand, it makes me think of Ocarina of Time, what with the Song of Storms.
Take these. I think you may just need them. Don't ask me why. I just do.
Nice. I suddenly want to play Zelda now. Ocarina of Time, specifically. Okay, and one more. Things I shall do for my trophies. The things that I will do for my trophies. I truly am hopeless. Okay, I'm supposed to get Benny's gear since he survived 3 boss battles with me. So let's see about that sword. If it's what I think it is, then it'll be a great weapon for me to have.
We have outwitted death a good many times.
Yes, we have.
Oh, my dear friend, take these.
Blue Moon Greatsword.
My homeland is in the fight, and this I know.
Hey, Chief, I think you screwed up. This isn't a magic sword. Perhaps it's better than some mistake. Yeah, I'll say, this is not the badass magic sword that I thought it was gonna be. This sword is a fucking phony! Well, I at least got my trophy, so I guess that's something. But damn it, I've been had. Ah, well. Okay, next I need to pay a visit back to the crypt. Drop that. Okay, I need all of these because apparently the king is the reason you have these. Throw that in there. leaving a slight odor. Do we have any bleach? Detergent, maybe? Souls, so let's go ahead and throw these into intelligence. I want my soul geyser. It is 62 that I need in intelligence, right? 64, shit. Take care of that later. For now, the return trip to the front. Because a second boss battle. That and a memory. Please don't let it be painful. Bye. There we go, there's the sweet spot. I can only actually wear one of those at a time. So, thanks, but no.
Human, do not produce light.
Do you see me wielding a torch?
Light, and all those who bear it.
Yes, yes, I know, okay? Come on, don't be like this. barbarian. I'd rather not get flooded with extra enemies. Because of you guys, I had to go through all this extra work of getting to the boss. You suck and I hate you. I've lost count of how many of those I've gotten. Dead. My only question is, can I just poison him from here? You know, snipe him? Hey. Vendrick, buddy. Question whether or not those are doing anything. Holy shit. He may be off, but the guy can move. Ouch. Chug, you bastard. Chug like your life depends on it. And again. Chug. Ouch. Ow! This sword's got some serious reach on it. I can see this taking a bit of work. I'm just curious, would poison work? Shit, that's for faith. Okay, I need help using this first of all. Hang on, let's see if I can't make that work. Well, I did try the poison arrows, and they didn't work, apparently.
Human, do not produce light.
Yes, yes, I know. I know, Aggie. For a moment there, I thought I was gonna join him. Heal. I'm just hoping this is all worth the effort. No, you cut that out. Left yourself open. Stop swinging at the air. There are more important things to be swinging at right now. I've got right now. Ow! Oh, that's horseshit. Dead again. Two more deaths, so that's 36. You know what? I'll make one last attempt before stopping. I am not a quitter, damn it. I've heard it before. Shut up, Aggie. Thank you. Bye! I'm glad he made it easier this time. I was wondering what this was. What was I looking for again? Probably for something I don't have in my inventory. Cut that shit out. Just get stitches. This is just a thought, but would it be possible for me to fire a couple of arrows at old Vendrick through the fog gate? Get for trying to tase me. I'm getting a lot of souls for this, but honestly, it's not much of a consolation considering that I'm dying. I don't think it's working. Chug, you bastard! Okay, three more deaths. So, 37. I'm gonna go ahead and stop here before I get myself killed anymore. Trying to work out a game plan here. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it and the repeated deaths, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. You, mute. Anything you want to say or do? We still don't understand you. Stop doing that. With that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off.